Hello, children. My name is Sasha and I'm your English teacher. I'm so excited because today you and me, we will go to a very special place. We will go to the ocean. Are you ready to dive underwater and explore? Let's go. This is a fish. This fish is small. This fish is yellow and blue. Fish swim in the ocean. It can swim really fast. Oh, how many fish do you see? I see 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 little fish swimming in the sea. I'm a little fishy. Watch me swim. Here is my tail and here is my fin. I swim up and down. I swim fast and slow. I live in the ocean. Here we go. This is an octopus. Octopus. It's a purple octopus. Octopus lives in the ocean. An octopus has 8 legs. Let's find another ocean animal. Oh, I see a starfish. This starfish is yellow. A starfish has 5 points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you like starfish? I like starfish. Look, it's a jellyfish. Oh, the jellyfish is so jelly. It's a pink jellyfish. Do you remember the song about the jellyfish? Arms up, wrist together, elbows together. The jellyfish, the jellyfish, the jellyfish, the jellyfish. The jellyfish swims in the ocean. Oh, listen. What do you hear? Is it a horse? No, it's a seahorse. Seahorse lives in the ocean. It's so small. It can swim. Seahorse. What dangerous ocean animals do you know? Oh no, it's a shark. Sharks are big. Sharks are dangerous. Are you scared of sharks? I am scared. But I'm not scared of the baby shark. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark. The next ocean animal is a whale. Wow, a big blue whale. Whales live underwater. Do you know that the whale is the largest animal on the planet Earth? The whale is so big, so enormous. A big blue whale. Who is the next one? It's a crab. Look, it's a funny ocean animal that has 2 pinchers. Pinchers. A crab is red. A crab lives underwater. And the last one, a very beautiful sea animal. It's a dolphin. Dolphin can jump out of the water. Splish, splash. Oh, dolphins are blue like water in the ocean. And dolphins are very smart. So now let's revise the ocean animals. Ready? Repeat after me. Fish. Fish. Octopus. Octopus. Starfish. Starfish. Jellyfish. Jellyfish. Seahorse. Seahorse. Shark. Shark. Whale. Whale. Crab. Crab. Dolphin. Dolphin. Very good. And now listen to me. This animal has 8 legs. Who is it? Right, it's an octopus. Number 2. This animal has 5 points. It's yellow. What ocean animal is that? Right, it's a starfish. Number 3. It's a very dangerous fish. Big shark, right? It's a shark. The next riddle. It's a big and beautiful animal. It lives in the ocean. Who is it? Right, it's a whale. And the last one. It's a red, small animal. It has 2 pincers. It goes pinch, 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 pinch. Right, it's a crab. Good job. Do you remember our 5 little fish game? Look, these are the 5 little fish swimming in the sea. And here is Mr. Shark. Mr. Shark is very dangerous and hungry. He wants to eat the fish like this. Snap, snap. Okay, let's start the game. 5 little fish swimming in the sea. Hey, Mr. Shark, you can't catch me. Here's Mr. Shark. Be quiet, little fish. Snap! 4 little fish swimming in the sea. 4 little fish swimming in the sea. Hey, Mr. Shark, you can't catch me. Here's Mr. Shark. Be quiet, little fish. Snap! 3 little fish swimming in the sea. 3 little fish swimming in the sea. Hey, Mr. Shark, you can't catch me. Here is Mr. Shark. Be quiet, little fish. Snap! 2 little fish swimming in the sea. 2 little fish swimming in the sea. Hey, Mr. Shark, you can't catch me. Here's Mr. Shark. Be quiet, little fish. Snap! 1 little fish swimming in the sea. So, did you like our ocean adventure today? Thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Bye-bye.